take another step.
Me neither. I'm so tired.
It's quiet. How's it going on the outside?
Yes. Were we able to stop it?
What's going on?
Is this an earthquake? Is everyone all right? What's going on, Sarai?
The Lacrimosa has definitely stopped. But the island... No, the world! Starting with this island, it's disappearing!
What?
No!
Was it a mistake to interfere with Providence?
No.
Yes, but...
The world is turning white.
It's not over yet, Adol. Everything that we've done, I won't let it go to waste! Are you there, Adol? How long are you going to sleep? Dogi and the others have already started loading up the ship. Huh? Lacrit, what are you talking about? Anyway, we're planning to escape the island next week. You should get up soon and start helping everyone. Donna? Who are you talking about? I don't remember any castaway who goes by that name. Adol, are you not feeling well or something? If so, then you should get some rest today. Get going. Okay then. Take it easy.
What's wrong?
This area, did it used to look like this? No, it feels a bit different.
Why do we think it's different?
I'm not sure, but I feel like something big used to be here.
Let's walk around this area a little bit more.
I think it's a beautiful location, but...
There's nothing special here, but... Yes, it's weird. There's nothing here, so why does it feel so familiar?
Found Adolf! Found Red One!
Oh, it's Peril.
Do you like this place too? I wonder what's wrong. He's not acting like his usual self.
Adolf Kristen, I congratulate you for coming this far. That goes for the others as well. Thank you for accepting my invitation.
The way you're talking... Who are you copying now?
Huh? A lady?
What is this? It doesn't seem like the work of a human.
What's gotten into you?
Let the lost memories of this world return to you once again.
What is this?
What are these memories that are flowing into my head?
Forget about it. The existence of an irreplaceable friend. The days we spent with Donna.
Those memories do not exist anymore. But I have restored them for now.
Restored? Who are you?
My name is Maya. I am the goddess who created the Tree of Beginnings, in the era when Earth was born.
Goddess?
Maya. I've heard that name somewhere before.
I think that protector Hydra mentioned the name. The great Earth goddess Maya. The goddess who created evolution along with the great tree. But I heard that you disappeared during Hydra's era.
What's a goddess doing here?
I was dreaming, illustrated by evolution. It was an endless dream that was like a storybook. It was a very soothing dream. But a while ago, I awoke from that dream. That is why the world was destroyed.
What?
What does that mean?
The various phenomena in this land were actually the events that I saw in my dream. The actions of the various species in this land, as well as the Lacrimosa. When I awaken, of course, the dream must come to an end.
Could that even be?
So you're telling us that we are just a part of your dream too?
And on top of that, it ended. Could it be that time?
Theos de Endogram. Yes. When the source of evolution stops, I awaken.
But then, did we destroy the world?
But if that's true, then what is this world we're in right now?
This is a new world that I have reconstructed. You all did bring an end to the previous world, while that girl from Eternia was guiding you. She realized that the world was a dream that I was having, and by waking me up, she was able to stop the Lacrimosa.
Donna did?
Hold on.
When Theos de Endogram stopped, at that very moment, Donna offered herself in exchange. As a result of her actions, she lost her own existence.
She lost her existence? Does that mean she disappeared?
With her energy and the power of the notions that were within Misteltine, due to the effect of the two opposing powers, she sublimated into a new notion of evolution. Because of that, I was able to reconstruct the collapsed world.
To account?
No, I do not believe she knew all that. It appears she did it without that knowledge. But that godly deed stripped her of her existence. In this new world, she is only a concept, and does not even exist in the past.
So that's why we forgot her.
You mean we can't see Sister Dawn anymore?
Rakota.
Damn. Is that even possible?
I understand. Thank you. If we are fated to separate, I want to smile and accept that fate, and bid you all farewell. Talking about?
Son of the courageous, Adol Kristen, are you going to look for her? For Donna?
Brother Adol?
I did not expect an unprecedented situation to be triggered. The dream that connects you and Donna was quite soothing. I reconstructed the world this time because I wanted to see you all in person. If you're going to look for her, then I can give you a hand.
There's a rift in space!
What is that?
The Abyss of Beginnings. I opened a gate to that location. If you want to see Donna, then you will have to go through it.
Is Sister Donna there? then take me with you, Brother Adol.
Of course, I'm going too.
I forgot to do my morning exercises, and I'm feeling a little stiff. So I'll join you too.
All right, Adol, let's go meet Donna. Is this place the Abyss of Beginnings?
It's dark, and it's surrounded by ancient plants.
I see a light in the back!
So we need to go there.
Yes, to meet Donna. Let's go!
It's pointless!
Let's go!
Switch!
Hey!
You're pretty cool. You need item.
Thank you.
Looks like we're where we were.
It appears you came back.
What's going on? I thought we were going to see Donna.
Did you trick us?
As I explained earlier, she is a notion. She does not exist. However, no matter where you go, she is always around. Allow me to introduce you to the newest god, the goddess of evolution, Donna.
What?
Goddess?
Donna! Sister Donna! Donna, Rakota, Luxia.
Why were you playing hide and seek?
I'm sorry. I don't think that.
recognize me unless you touch the beginning of life.
It would appear you have done much for us. Always repaying your debts is a rule in the Tribaldo family. And there seems to be a lot to repay.
Hummel.
He's right. I don't even know how I could thank you. Anyway, thanks to you, Greek has been saved.
Sahad. Adol. No. I was desperate back then, and before I noticed, I was like this. I'm sorry. I bet I made you worry a lot.
At the start of the world that I dreamed of, the newborn world was always the same, and it was boring. Therefore, selection and screening was enforced, and a tree that stimulates evolution was created.
That's the Tree of Beginnings.
It's just as we heard from that protector, Hydra.
Yes. The dream about spinning the metempsychosis of evolution was very soothing. If you try to alter the cycle, it is definitely going to cause distortion and stagnation. Adol and Donna, those two being tied by a string of fate was another distortion. But I did not expect that to open up a seam in the world which would cause me to awaken. It does not mean that the phenomenon known as the Lacrimosa is gone. As long as I sleep and dream, the day will eventually come when it will reappear. But from now on, the Lacrimosa will be controlled by the Goddess of Evolution.
My sister Donna?
Wasn't the Lacrimosa causing Donna to suffer? And now she has to take care of it? Won't that be exhausting?
Yes. I'm actually not very confident. That's why this time, I'm not alone. I was thinking of getting some help.
Everyone, thank you for your help back then.
Sarai, and...
The Protectors of Evolution.
Yes. After that incident, we were freed from our roles as protectors. From now on, we'll be assisting Donna in managing the origin of evolution.
For the people who live on Earth, I think we understand them better. If we can act in accordance with the era and use the Lacrimosa efficiently, then I think evolution can lead Earth to a far better place.
I don't get it, but looks like you guys and Donna will be in charge of the Lacrimosa from now on.
Ah, but don't forget, if Earth dips into chaos quickly, then we might have to bring that about sooner.
We'll always keep a watchful eye on you. We can't hesitate to protect the world. Right, Lady Donna?
Yes. That's the condition we were given by Lady Maya.
Seems like we can't slack off.
Yes. We have to live strong. We don't want to let Donna or the Protectors down.
Yeah, if possible, we don't want to cause any more trouble.
Yes!
It is almost time, Donna. Almost time for me to sleep again.
Yes. Adol, please let me fulfill my promise before we go.
A promise?
Yes, from that one time. I knew from the premonition I had before we defeated Okeanos that we'd be separated. So, I wanted to say farewell in my own way.
Yeah.
Yes, thank you. I think you were getting to know me ever since you came here, but I knew about you from a long time ago. While I was left alone in this world, caught in my despair, I was very encouraged by the way you and everyone else lived. Thank you very much for encouraging me. Thank you very much for accepting me as an ally. And last but not least, thank you very much for finding me.
I won't forget.
Adol, I'll never forget you either. I'm glad that I got to fulfill this promise. Donna.
Sister Donna!
Thank you for everything.
Thanks.
Everyone, it is really sad, but this is farewell. Thank you, and goodbye.
The weather is nice, and the conditions on the sea aren't bad. We should be able to get off the Isle of Siren without any problems. I don't think we'll have any issues with the route to Sunian port, either.
I didn't think this day would ever come. Looking back now, life as a castaway felt long, but short at the same time.
You lived here longer than us. It's probably starting to sink in now.
Well, yes, but now I can return to my main occupation as an explorer. Well, this is gonna be the end, so I'm gonna take a walk.
Then be careful. We'll probably depart after Dogi examines all the luggage. We still have a little time left, so if you didn't finish doing something, or forgot something, you better do it now, Adol. Yeah.
Yes.
Gudo! Alright, Adol. You guys are the last ones.
We should get going then.
Yes!
Is something wrong, Laxia?
No. So many things have happened on this island. Getting off of this island is supposed to be a happy thing.
I kinda understand. I will never forget the things that happened here. I will treasure the time I spent here with everyone.
I won't forget either!
As a transporter, the days I spent here were all significant.
Coincidence brought us all together, but we were only able to greet this day because of Donna's guidance and because you were here to lead us, Adol. Thank you very much.
I was able to reunite with my father because of you, Brother Adol.
It can also be said that thanks to you, I was able to complete this transportation.
Knowing you, I bet you're going to begin your next journey right away. But if it's possible, I would like to meet you again somewhere. I will become a splendid woman so that I won't embarrass myself when that day comes.
Yeah.
Yes, let's do our best. Thank you very much.
All right, let's set sail.